anybody home? It's me, Uncle Mortimer. I've been looking at those roller coaster designs you sent, and I just went through the roof. Your enthusiasm has really paid off. Listen, kiddo, I want you to help run Thrillville. Now, fun parks are serious business. Making money, building rides, and keeping customers happy can make your head spin. We'll have a nice, smooth ride. Oh, I have so much to show you. Where did I put that webcam?
Are good. Inventing wild new rides isn't for the faint of heart. Just so you can see how serious it is, I've decided to let you in on what I've been getting up to. Currently, I'm working on an incredible new fuel. Right now, it's a bit volatile, but once I perfect the formula, it'll be the cleanest, most efficient energy source the world has ever known. Do you realize the implications of such a substance? We won't have to refill the go-karts as much! Oops, that was close! Do you see the importance of experience? I just avoided disaster! Maybe you can help out at Thrillville while I try to find the rest of my eyebrows. Go get yourself ready. Hey, a dime! It. Now, before you dive in, let's talk about what it takes to manage Thrillville. You'll have 5 ongoing goals while you manage your park. Building rides, playing games, talking to guests, training staff, and managing the business. I've set up stations right here by the park entrance that will tell you about each one. Just walk right over to any column of light and we can get started.
Welcome to our world. Feel the endorphins kick in. It's great to be alive in Thrillville.
The park guests are your bread and butter. As park manager, one of your jobs will be to get to know them. You can talk to any guest by approaching them and pressing. If you pay attention to their interests as you talk, get. And what would a theme park be without love-struck teens? You can have some real fun and increase park happiness by helping teenagers flirt. Once convinced, the teen lets you take them over to go search for a sweetie. The guests you befriend will let you challenge them to games, give you lots of useful information, and are happier. And a happy park is a successful park. Now, let's do the first guest's mission.
What's that? How do you think the
I got nothing.
You should check.
Yep, there.
What do you think of
it's great.
Where did you
some kids on my t-
are
I've been on a few.
Are
yeah, they were okay.
You seem
real?
In fourth?
I guess it was a bit.
The first
Roman times.
The tremendous erosive force of the falls has moved Niagara Falls 7 miles in the last 10,000 years.
Wow!
Have you tried?
I might try that later. Thanks for letting
No matter its
cool. I'm at...
Did you know?
Wow! I'll eat anything.
Fruits and vegetables.
My dad says that...
Moths are not attracted to light.
That's the finest example.
Have you like...
Really?
I admire the...
Really?
An elephant's trunk.
The water must sure smell bad. That is the cool...
See? That was fun, wasn't it? Talking to people is going to tell you a whole lot about how well your park is doing. Now then, make your way over to another car. Thrillville is in good shape when two things are healthy: guest happiness and cash flow. Managing the big picture is easier if you keep an eye on your park stats. It also shows you ways to invest your cash, increase your research budget, promote the park in a marketing campaign, or even take out a loan to increase your spending power. Use your cash to promote the park, hire staff, and build new rides. Charge the right prices, and your profits and park value will soar as your guests have fun. Keep checking back in your manage menu. Let's start the first business. Over time, you'll be able to see how playing with... Okay, now head over to any other remaining column of light. We'll... Many of your jobs will involve... You can play every game and ride every ride. You could spot games in the park, but all roller coaster stations are marked with a big sign that says coaster. Just walk through any gate with that sign and you'll be in a coaster zone. Let's try the first games mission. So, you get to have all the fun you want, and it's good for business. Now, that's what I call a win-win situation. And winning three or more stars in any game. You can also play games with your friends when... Just two more columns of light now. Tonight. Now that you're in charge, one of the most important jobs is to build the rides and stalls in the park that meet the park guests' needs and make you the most money. These build zones are for carnival rides, games, and stalls. Let's take a look at the menu you'll use to place all those... This is your build menu. It'll show you all of the things you place in the park require... This line will show you every type of... All of these rides and games are great, but let's not forget... In each park, you'll find six spots. To build a coaster, select coaster. Let's start the first build mission. That was great! Building coasters and attractions is one of the best parts about being the manager of Thrillville. You get to create the park of your dreams. All right, now make your way over to... Thrillville's upkeep requires consistent mechanics help keep your ride reliability high. Staff will start working as soon as you hire them, but they'll do much better. And training at Thrillville is a hands-on situation. To hire, train, and fire staff, let's start the first upkeep mission. Congratulations, kid! You've taken your first steps to become the guest help. Great lessons back for a second run-through. Okay, you have fun.
This park is really tidy.
Everything here is ship-shaped. I like that.
Welcome to Thrillville. You're listening to PARK. Thrillville's Out of This World, Park Radio.
I'm here with Mortimer. We're talking about our award-winning Shoot Zone attractions.
Our Shoot Zone attractions put you in exciting environments where you test your reflexes and skills by shooting highly advanced robot enemies. It's just like first-person shooter games, but real.
Are you insane? What if the robots get angry and come after us? What if they kill me? I didn't do anything to them. I'm getting out of here.
Is the interview over?
So, Mortimer, tell us about Lunarville.
This place is
I just love space adventures.
I'd be delighted to. Lunarville
best
is
part
your
about
ticket
this
to adventures that are out of this world.
You mean I can actually fly to the moon?
Well, no, but you can jump into your very own spaceship and pretend to fly to the moon. You just...
This park is as clean as my room.
To Ogreville. You're in Ogreville. And you're listening to B.A.R.K. Park Radio.
Okay, Mortimer, I got a question for you about Ogreville. Do these giants... Thank you. concern.
My only concern is your grasp on reality.
Cheesy pizza here.
This is
not feeling too good right now.
We're talking go-karts with Mortimer. Morty just told me that these go-karts are so fast, if you drive them, you'll actually travel through time.
Oh, that's ridiculous. I never said you will travel through time. I said you will have a great time.
So, can you just have a great time?
Thank you.
so.
Thank you. For a chat.
Yes, it's about time.
Bring it on!
We'll be right back.
totally fun.
It's okay.
How do you think?
I don't know. It's pretty cool.
You should check
them. Maybe if I get some time, I'll check them out. I'm pretty busy, you know? I'm not that impressed, but they'll do.
Our coasters are superb. You should try.
Coasters aren't my thing. Most of them are too extreme for me.
Where did you hear?
I'm hip.
You seem like a...
You are so thoughtful.
No matter it's soft.
But I have a black...
Mobs are...
That's great.
I like
what you just said.
That golf is
and
soccer is the I just love
the sports stars. It doesn't. So
I'm a mini.
I work
only that we're. I work at.
I do the programming for
all of them. Quite.
All
need help driving.
Match the shape or color of your flirting.
With Mortimer. So Mortimer just told me that these go-karts are so fast, if you drive them, you will actually travel through time.
That's ridiculous. If you ever said you will travel through time, I said you will have a great time.
So you mean I can't visit my grandma?
I thought that...
Well, it's okay, you're okay.
Promise to reciprocate.
Let's grab your.
I hear it.
Would that?
Yeah, but.
That was the Red Walls with their hit, Robinson Crusoe. Fun is par for the course with Thrillville Mini Golf. Pitch up to a Thrillville Mini Golf course now. It's strictly for the birdies.
Thank you.
like the mellow rides better.
In Thrillville with their Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Rockin' Thrillville with their Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Harlan and guitarist David W. Collins were actually seen here in Thrillville last week? They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable! Rockin' Thrillville with their Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Harlan and guitarist David W. Collins were actually seen here in Thrillville last week? They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable! Rockin' Thrillville with their Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Harlan and guitarist David W. Collins were actually seen here in Thrillville last week? They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable! Rockin' Thrillville with their Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Harlan and guitarist David W. Collins were actually seen here in Thrillville last week? They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable! Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable!
You're listening to the Thrillville's Radio.
I'm here with Mortimer. We're talking about our award-winning Shoot Zone attractions.
Our Shoot Zone attractions put you in exciting environments where you test your reflexes and skills by shooting highly advanced robot enemies. It's just like first-person shooter games, but real.
Are you insane? What if the robots get angry? Come after us! What if they kill me? I didn't do anything to them! I'm getting out of here!
Is the interview over?
We'll be right back.
So, Mortimer, tell us about Lunarville. I just love space adventures.
I'd be delighted to. Lunarville is your ticket to adventures that are out of this world.
You mean I could actually fly to the moon?
Well, no, but you can jump into your very own spaceship and pretend to fly to the moon. It just feels like the real thing.
Wow, I always dreamed of getting motion sickness in my very own spaceship.
refreshing soda pop drinks make you feel good.
Your souvenir hat here.
Welcome to Ogreville. You're in Ogreville. And you're listening to PARK. Park Radio.
Okay, Mortimer, I got a question for you about Ogreville. Do these giant things cost a lot of money to feed? Of keeping them around must be crazy. They don't even look like they have a proper dental plan. Are you trying to make them angry? They're huge.
Why do I even bother?
That's amazing. Get some sunblock for that dried out skin. Maybe you cut a toenail or two. I mean, no wonder they're destroying the place. Challenge your friends to a bout of sumo wrestling with a twist. Saucer sumo. Don't be shy. Tell our new park manager what you think of Thrillville's parks. Thrillville attractions are the only ones designed by Mortimer himself. The guy is a certified genius.
I really want to drink now.
With Thrillville PARK Radio.
An easygoing ride that's still very cool.
Thank you.
gentle rides.